And the lineup looks like this. Starting on the field, number 11 is Dale Watson. Outside him, driver number 5 is Junior Merriman. Inside, row 2, driver number 3 is Brett Banks. Outside is the M2, Shannon Emery. Inside row 3, driver number 30 is Jonathan Sims. Outside him is the 22, Michael Millsap. And rounding out your field, in heat race number 1 for a street stop, the 13, Austin Bird. For the heat race, did have a little trouble in hot laps. Earlier on. Green flag is in the air. Dale Watson with the run through 1 and 2. He's got the lead out of 2. They're side by side for the second spot. Brett Banks on the inside of Junior Merriman. Merriman with a run down the front straightaway. He's got a mirror full of Jonathan Sims. Now Sims to the low side. They're side by side for the second spot out of 2. Sims inside Junior Merriman. As they head into 3, Dale Watson the leader. And Jonathan Sims collects the second spot. Junior Merriman. In the third spot, Brett Banks. Under pressure, and here comes Michael Millsap. He pulls around the outside of the 3. He's to the inside of the 5. Junior Merriman as they head into 3. Now he's looking to the inside of Jonathan Sims. They're side by side. Jonathan Sims looks like his machine is having trouble as Millsap takes over the second spot. Tough break for Jonathan Sims. Had a strong run going as he's fading through the field. Up front is Dale Watson with a half straightaway lead over the 22, Michael Millsap, the 5, Junior Merriman. Now Austin Bird makes his way around Jonathan Sims. As Dale Watson sees the white flag, one more lap to go. His way through turns 3 and 4, 11. Dale Watson picks up the heat race win. Coming home in the second spot will be the 22, Michael Millsap, 5 out of 5, Junior Merriman, the 3, Brett Banks, the 13, Austin Bird, and rounding out your field will be the 30, Jonathan Sims. Attention in the pitch, street start, heat 2, street is heat number 2, this is how we line up, starting on the pole, driver number 01 is Jerry Hux, outside him, number 1B, Bradley Llewellyn, inside row 2, driver number 5, Tyler Jones, outside is the 1, David Price, inside row 3, the 17, Eric Fisher, outside him, the 69, Nick Bernard, and rounding out your field should be the 11 of Ivis Early. Made his way out for the heat race. Sign dropped some in hot laps. Whatever it was, it caught on fire. Looks like the 5, Tyler Jones. Didn't make it out for the heat race. Street stop heat 2 right on the speedway right now. Neesmith 8 models. Need you lining up for the first of your 2 heat races. Once again, Neesmith 8 models. Need you in staging for your heat race. I'm trying to go back in time, apparently. Heat number 2, green flag is in the air. Bradley Llewellyn shows the way in turn 1. Jerry Hux in the second spot. David Price in third. Nick Bernard and Eric Fisher side by side. Has a hood come up on his machine. It's flapping in the wind. He's last year's track champion, but it's not affecting his vision so far as he chases Jerry Hux. 2 laps are complete. Bradley Welling, new race leader. Takes off lap number three, three down, three to go. Jerry Hooks in the second spot. David Price in third. Nick Bernard in the fourth spot. Will fifth, Eric Fisher. And Ivis Oley rounding out your field. His way out of turn number four. White flag in the air. Bradley Welling, last week's winner in the street stock division. Well on his way to the Heat Race 2 win. Jerry Hutz in the second spot. David Price in third. And working his way out of turn four. Checkered flag will be in his windshield. Bradley Welling picks up the Heat Race win. Jerry Hutz in the second spot. David Price comes home in third. Followed by the 69, Nick Bernard. The 17 machine, Eric Fisher, will be the next scored car with the 11 of Ivis Oley a lap down. And that's your heat race. Heat race number two for street stock. Heat race number one, Neesmith late models. Neesmith starting, shotgun on the field, the 11. This is Ivis Oley. Inside row six, the 30, Jonathan Sims. Outside row five, the 17 is Eric Fisher. Tez inside the 813, Austin Bird. Outside row four, the 69 is Nick Bernard. Inside of row three, Brett Banks. Outside row three, the one machine is David Price, last year's track champion. Inside row three, the five machine is Junior Merriman. Outside row two, driving row 01 is Jerry Hooks. Tez inside of the 22, Michael Millsap. Outside front row, the 1B machine is Bradley Llewellyn. And starting on the pole, driving the other machine is Dale Russin. And ladies and gentlemen, let's get them fired up to give the command. Here we go.
Drivers, start your engine.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this will be a 20-lap feature. Dale Russin, Bradley Welling, your front row. Michael Millsap, Jerry Hooks in row two. They're ready to go. They're working out turn four. Green flag is in the air. And Bradley Welling with the side advantage on two is contact between he and the low and Dale Russin. Russin in the second spot. Michael Millsap chasing him down. He's in the third spot. Jerry Hooks in the first spot. Now Junior Merriman and David Price are battling side by side. Junior Merriman down low. David Price on the outside with the run down the back straightaway. There's the five machine showing smoking on the front straightaway. Now Jonathan Sims looks to the inside of the five, Junior Merriman. There's Jerry Hooks, goes to work on the 22, Michael Millsap. That's a battle for the third spot. Dale Russin trying to mount a run on Bradley Llewellyn for the lead. Can't make it happen this lap. As Jerry Hicks pulls to the inside of Michael Millsap for this third position. And once again, almost a battle for the race lead out of two. Bradley Llewellyn. It's showing the way, Dale Russin in second. Now Russin peeks to the inside out of two as Kyle Schiller will fly here on lap number five. The three of Brett Banks is around in turn number four. Caution here on lap number once again. We're going to try it this time by. The field is bunched up. Bradley Rowling showing the way out of four. Green flag is in the air. Jonathan Sampson inside of Bill Price. He's still in the middle. He's sitting outside of Nick Barr down the back straightaway in the turn three. And runs into the back of the 0-1, Jerry Hooks. Wow, keep it straight. Last couple of cars are slow. Looks like a 17, Eric Fisher. Whoa. Here's Machine back on, so we will stay green. And Mark Bales on the flag stand says, I threw the caution for the 17. So the three machine will retain. And green flag is back in the air. Leads the field into turn one. Dale Watson. And the second spot, Jonathan Sims now slides his way into the third spot out of four. Sets his sights on the line of Dale Watson. This might be a nice finish sitting up right here. Now he's got three cars running neck and neck. Now Dale Watson with a little bit of a bobble in turn two. Bradley Llewellyn to pull away and open the gap up to about six car lengths. Now Dale Watson reels him back in ever so slightly into three. Gets a little sideways in four. 10 down, 10 to go. Bradley Llewellyn near the leader. Now Dale Watson. And the second spot, Jonathan Sims in third. David Price closes into the back bumper there around Jerry Hicks. As Nick Bernard pulls to the inside of Jonathan Sims. Sims with trouble again here in the feature. He had trouble in the heat race. As he starts slowing off the pace. Back front is Bradley Llewellyn, your leader. Dale Watson in second, Nick Bernard in third, David Price now in the fourth spot as he sets his sights on Nick Bernard. Now Dale Watson peeks to the inside once again, can't make it stick. Falls in line out of two, 13 down, 7 to go. David Price is rolling in the 69 machine as Dale Watson peeks to the outside out of four. Through 1 and 2, Dale Watson, Bradley Llewellyn, side by side down the back straightaway. They're still door-to-door out of turn 4, Dale Watson on the inside. Looks like Llewellyn will lead that lap. Now Llewellyn will go a little high, and allows Dale Watson to take over the race lead. Bradley Llewellyn in second, now here comes David Price. He's the inside of Nick Bernard. Get past the third spot, and to turn number 3. Showing the way down the back straightaway. Bradley Llewellyn, about 10 car lengths behind. And working his way out of turn 4, Dale Watson, your leader, right flag in the air. And out of turn number four, checkered flag is in the air. Bill Watson picks up the win. Bradley Whirling comes home in the second spot. Go to the one, David Price. That'll be the 69, Nick Bernard, go to one. Jerry Hooks, the three, Brett Banks. The 22 of Michael Millsap, and rounding up the field will be the 17 of Eric Fisher. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here on the first show, we put your hands together, Bill Watson, picking up the street stock feature win. That was a dandy of a race right there, fans.